Hello my dear students, today I will discuss about the Panchayati Raj. So what we discuss today we discuss Panchayati Raj. So all of you listen very carefully. So first we have to learn Panchayati Raj system. Panchayati Raj system is a structured decentralized government where people participate in their own government. Panchayati Raj system is a level of democratic government. Next we have to learn levels of Panchayati Raj. Panchayati Raj has three levels. Number one, village level called Gram Panchayat. Gram Panchayat is the assembly of five elders who are elected by the villagers. Gram Panchayat includes Sarpanch, ward members and secretary. The Sarpanch is responsible for settlement of all villagers' disputes. Gram Panchayat is elected for 5 years. It is a local body that collects tax, contracts and maintains the school buildings, roads, water source, etc. In other words, Gram Panchayat works for the development of the village. The work of the Gram Panchayat has to be approved by the Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha is continued by the all members of a village over the age of 18 years. Gram Sabha is constituted by all members of a village over the age of 18 years. Number 2. Block. The Panchayat Samiti has many Gram Panchayats under it. Number 3. District level called Jila Parishad. Jila Parishad makes development plans at the district level. Next we learn Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha is a body comprising of person registered in the electoral rolls in a village or a group of villages, and it is responsible for the election of a panchayat. So now we learn features of Gram Sabha. Number 1, the Gram Sabha will work as a supervisory body and audit and regulate the functioning of Gram Panchayat. Number 2, recommendations of the Gram Sabha will be building on the Gram Panchayat. Number 3, every village which comes within a Gram Panchayat can have separate Gram Sabha.
Students, hope you understood. Bye bye students, and thank you.